As they move in, runners coming up here. Sudden Force, the favourite in the two. Light on, ready to go. This is race eight at Murray Bridge. They're set to run. Ready, racing. Sudden Force step pretty well. It's mustering through. Gary's Miracle trying to put some heat on, and Burra Light out deeper. But Sudden Force is going to burn through and grab the front. Out by a length and a half. Webleg Blade following through and out deeper. Woodside Zulu. Then Burra Light from Gary's Miracle. Silverstone. Well back. Boombox Robbie and Rock and Richard in the straight. Sudden Force being tackled by Woodside Zulu. Woodside Zulu took the lead and got clear. Woodside Zulu beat Sudden Force. Third, Gary's Miracle. Then Burra Light. Next is Webleg Blade. Behind those, Boombox Robbie, Rock and Richard. It was one of the last in. The time here is around 25 and 40 after the running of race number eight. And Woodside Zulu, back-to-back wins, coming off a last start win at Angle Park, and was able to move up mid-race, appreciated being out there off the track a bit, and has got over the top of Sutton Force. It's 7-2, 6-3rd. And the time is 25.39. Number eight runs fourth. Seven, Woodside Zulu. Graham Smith, second to two. Sudden Force for Lauren Harris. And third going to six, Gary's Miracle for Michael Stewart. It's 7.268 after race number eight here at Murray Bridge.